did it last year. I auditioned, but I never really followed through with it. So I decided, hey, I'm gonna give it a shot, right? Fantastic. I've actually opened up a lot more than I thought I would. Either Rhiannon Jones or Kinsey.
Now why?
Why?
Mm-hmm.
Well, Rhiannon has always been my strong side. We've always been doing songs together, and she gives me pointers on, you know, harmony and stuff, and we help each other out. And Kinsey's been really helpful with song choices and just stage directions altogether.
Right, Kinsey?